Thanks. Don't these drums sound great? I mean, they really do. Kick drums like a monster. We were kind of laughing yesterday. I certainly was, because literally, this is my second time to play this kit. They just made it for me. First time was at the factory 2 days ago. It was like Christmas Day. Christmas morning, I got to open. Well, they had already opened, had the kit out in the display room. And I went in, and it was like Christmas morning for a little kid. I was all about it. So we pulled them out of the boxes here yesterday, and I hardly had to tune them. I did rehead them at the factory, but, I mean, just right out of the box. So I kind of made a joke to Bill, like, shit, these things right out of the box sound freaking awesome, man. Because that should be our new quote, our new motto. These things sound great, just right out of the box. And it's true. They really do. So those last two songs were, like I said, from the most recent Seether album. And see what else I have here. Okay, so this next song is actually a little ways back. It's all Finding Beauty. Anyone familiar with that album? Both my kids are musicians. My oldest son's a drummer. He's a fantastic drummer. And he's all about the deep cuts. And you got to do this song, Dad. You guys never play it live. You haven't in a long time. And it starts off the album. It's a song called Like Suicide. And it's a cool song, kind of different for me drumming-wise. There's sort of an ostinato pattern thing that happens at the beginning of the bridge, and it's kind of a fun song. So this is Like Suicide.
Premeditation will kill the trust. They'll never know if you fear me. We'll be right back.
So that was like suicide. So the next song I'm going to do is from a side project I had after the Nixons. And before I joined Seether, there was a band called Hover. And basically, it was all the guys from the Nixons with a different singer. Songwriter's name was Garen Murdoch. And he was a great, great songwriter. And he really thought rhythmically in terms of the part. You'll kind of hear with the song. I know you won't know this song. It wasn't on the radio or anything. But it's really cool how the rhythm of the song just is integrated with the drum line specifically. He really had it in mind when he wrote the song. And he sometimes would just, he really wasn't a drummer, but he would sit down and kind of play the part and show me and how it would intertwine with the guitar line. So it's really cool. So again, the band's Hover, and the song's called Lower.
Folding over in the